I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. Sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do. You'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
Yes. What's next? No way except to climb. If only I could spend every day running and jumping. See how quick my feet are.
Come to me. You've learned well. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady. Sneak up on me, if you can.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet.
my girl. Don't let me hear you or see you. Stay low and out of your enemy's line of sight. Given time, an enemy will notice you, even if you're at the edge of their peripheral vision. Crouch down and approach from behind. Don't make any sound. Use cover to stay out of sight.
Spotted.
Use cover to stay out of sight. Don't make any sound.
Didn't see anything at all.
Stay low and out of your enemy's line of sight.
In the words of Corvo Atano, hidden like a secret, quiet as the sunset.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet. Thank you. For some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit hard. Good. Come on. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Block with your blade. Natural instinct for fighting. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. You're quick. Smart move. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow. Someone swings a sword at you, block.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful Empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece. Hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah. first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Colton prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily! What happened?
It'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
Well, that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. The Hound Pits pub. I can't believe it, but I actually miss those times.
Dial. Ramsay knows what he's doing. The man's moving up in the world. He's old blood. One of the good families.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Back in fashion in Dunwall. You'd be smart to remember that.
Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think. many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed. Is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower, through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
So let's see. What was it?
One night at the body house. One night. Now I'm covered in shankers.
This reminds me of good times with friends, with Wyman. All gone now.
Whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two penny drinks. Ugh, I hate this wall. Itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
Traitors.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
Then very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
You deserve that, Ramsay. This won't leave my hand again.
Soda.
Gotta keep my mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss. Oh, that kiss. Oh.
Where'd you go?
father. I don't know how, but I'll make this right. I promise. Senseless slaughter. They're going to pay for this. But I need to get away from here. Look at this place. Killed for their loyalty to me. Damn the Duke of Cirkonos. Damn Delilah. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I better take these. The Crown Killer must be connected to all this, with the Duke and Delilah. I have a feeling I'll need these. The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here. No time for that now.
One day you'll be grown up, and I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners, and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope this season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. a crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother and her advisors. You'll sit on the throne someday, and will do well, I hope. It's a tricky life, full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress, but I believe you'll rise to the challenge. Stay good-hearted, Emily. Keep drawing and telling stories, and only share your power with those you truly trust.
If only I could talk to my mother one more time. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. What would my old governess say? Callista would probably tell me to sit up straight and to marry Wyman. She'd ask me when the War of the Four Crowns ended. 16:25. Dunwall. right away. I should talk to the captain of that ship. Somehow, Delilah turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it. For the watch uniform.
Listen up. I have bad news. Ramsay's dead.
The city's crawling with the Duke's men.
Fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. We've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
Need to pee.
Where'd you go?
I'll help you look around. Shit, what happened?
Found anything yet? Nothing here. Be on your guard, right, boys?
Nothing.
Shit! Look everywhere. No luck. Keep your eyes peeled.
Nothing, damn it.
I'm sure I saw some.
on there.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Thank you.
open this door!
Oh, maybe the wind or something. Huh. Nothing then.
Sorry you missed us. I'll be taking the children away from Dunwall earlier than expected, a few weeks before the upcoming anniversary of Empress Jessamine's death. Things are about to get bad, and I'm not just talking about the Crown Killer. Besides, there's profit to be made bringing new silver miners down south, so arrangements must be made. Ta for now.
done.
Traitorous dog.
What's going on?
Here?
Huh? What? That's not right.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
Some kind of trouble in this part?
Hey! Hey, who is you doing?
No!
You aren't going anywhere! If they can... Take this!
Far.
I know you're here somewhere. Come on! Let's have a fair fight! Hey, coward! Come fight face to face!
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself!
You don't stand a chance anyway. Where is she, dammit?
Can't stay hidden forever.
Come on. Won't hurt you.
I'll find you.
Come on.
You know.
Wherever you are.
Huh? Huh? What?
Stop! Come here and fight, coward!
Heavy. Hard to get a good lung full. Can I read? Of course I can read. What does he think? I'm stupid. I know all my letters, and then some.
was that?
Nothing here? That.
Better have
Let's have a look around.
Found anything
Keep
yet?
Keep your eyes peeled.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Shit. Look everywhere.
Nothing. Ooh.
Damn it.
Into the road for you.
You aren't going anywhere.
Day yet?
Oh.
Gotta be soon. Can't stand my own stench. Of course I can read. Talking stupid. I know all my letters.
2 more months, she says. Then she'll leave him. I can wait.
Citizens of Dunwall, listen up. For the sake of your family, turn over all information concerning Emily Caldwin and Corvo Attano. Wanted for murder and treason.
Everywhere, no matter what you do.
Call if you need help.
So let's see. What was it?
Huh? Give for a bottle of pear soda.
A body? Here?
You're not fit for the watch uniform.
Be on your guard, right,
what?
Boys?
What's going on here?
Look everywhere. Found anything yet?
Nothing.
Nothing here.
Shit! Keep your eyes peeled.
So it's a coup. The Caldwins have finally fallen. Never thought I'd see the day.
Shh. We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then. Somebody's seen something. Now we're all on edge. My heart can't take much more of this.
You look like you can take care of yourself.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go. Captain Ramsay's been so industrious, but I need a ship.
I'll find you! Where are you hiding?
the Crown Killer will come back. Might be wounded.
Nothing.
Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal. Oh, man. I hope the Crown Killer doesn't come back. Nasty business. Killing Ichabod Boyle like that.
Are you coming tonight?
Sign up to fight some freak like the Crown Killer.
That's Emily Colton.
It itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
Maybe the Crown Killer will come back. I might be wounded. Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal.
What wouldn't I give
for a
bottle of pear soda?
Oh, man. I hope the Crown Killer doesn't come back. Nasty business. Killing Ichabod Boyle like that.
Stop it already!
Fooling around.
Someone there? I'm not in the mood. Show yourself!
Something moved. Pretty sure of it. I wonder who that was.
I wonder what I'm dealing with.
I swear I saw someone.
No idea what that was.
Nothing after all.
Ooh!
Poor guy.
exhausted, and it's just been one gala after another, and this season's just getting started.
Special edition. Empress Delilah Caldwin, rightful heir to the throne, has taken power in Dunwall. The usurper, Emily Aton, and the murderer's royal protector have been arrested.
Get out of here.
You have until tomorrow to print it.
I never should have listened to your rubbish.
Don't make a pig's ear of this, printer. I'm the one who gave you the scoop on the crown killer.
Half of which couldn't be verified. I must have been rat-ass out of my mind to use that name. There's no proof that the murderer has any connection to the crown.
Well, it made a good story. Served a purpose.
Whatever's going on, this coup, it won't last. The people of Gristle are loyal to the Empress, and I'm gonna publish an essay every day for a month to make sure they remember it.
The people of Gristle have a new Empress. And in the morning, they'll have to find a new printer, too.
Only a dolt would threaten the man who runs a newspaper.
Time to put you out of business, printer.
Help! Someone help!
Someone! Protect me!
Come closer so we can talk. Huh? What?
I don't want to die! That's not right!
yourself.
I don't want to die.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
What would you say to someone? Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Of course. Splendid idea. First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight? I'm thinking of having a picnic scene on the back.
Every day lawn. Things are a little bit worse here, even for the upper class.
Should we nominate
I
your
can't mother? Do anything for
you. Fighting You'd between some run. Of the guards earlier. This is bad.
This place has changed a lot over the years, and not for the better.
So some kind of trouble in this part of town? Soon. Honestly, I pay my taxes and all the fees. I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off.
Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
If there's something you need, I'm the wrong sort of person to ask. I don't think so.
It's been hard getting any business done here in Dunwall.
See if she can help.
That's all about the change. City Watch.
The Hatter Gang. Also ready to profit from times of turmoil.
Can't make it easier for them. That's what I'm saying. We need a network of shops selling contraband, just like they've got down in Sarkonis. People are getting rich in Calero and Karnaca, even after paying the Grand Guard to look the other way.
So we set up some black market shops, pass along whatever we score. And we run security for the shopkeepers.
Right, and we take a cut on the sales. I'm telling you, the wind is blowing in our favor for once.
Re-inspect the riverside drains.
Hello?
Fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
Stop, huh? What's going on here? Stop!
I don't think we've met.
What's happening?
My life. You aren't doing it!
I don't want to die!
Running around over there.
You're surrounded!
Show this one some of the new Dunwall hospitality.
A visitor to Hatter territory.
You little shit!
Damn you!
By order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Oh, now my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
That's Emily Caldwin!
You ready?
You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
You.
people of Dunwall. Aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
Think you're being quiet?
People of Dunwall, aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
Someone there?
That's Emily Caldwell!
Surrounded!
Huh?
You're dying!
It's been hard getting any business done here at Dunwall. That's all about to change.
You aren't going
see
anywhere.
What?
Think you're being quiet?
Let's show this one some of the new Dunwall hospitality!
Asking for trouble over there.
She can't escape! Come on!
Is there any chance I could slip? Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face. Stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Sirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Soon, but not just yet.
The Dreadful Whale is slow. It'll take us a couple of weeks to reach Karnaca, even with the canal. Sokolov always speaks highly of you and your father. Thank you. You ready yet? Let's set out for Karnaca. Still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd.